After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-do. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Thank you.
this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Aptinoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Ah! mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move!
Here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Okay, set him down here. Take it nice.
You need to take off your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry. Hey,
come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next. Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You were the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? It's toasty in here.
Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking up the Fifth Fleet, they're a fine group. Would you like to say a...
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our...
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, the latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora. The Research Commission's...
Elder Dragon, altering the... Once every decade or so, they flock...
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, start by investigating the Jagras' habitat.
Right, we're on it.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need. You two.
You heard him.
The Fifth Banner. All right. Dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here.
Huh?
Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Wanna get going?
Once you're ready, head to the camp.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
This is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, each quest, our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. The commission, they're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Wanna get going? The insect glaive is a close-range weapon that lets you control kinsects. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn.
Uh-huh.
When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. Hey! Be careful.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here! Over here! Oops. Use whatever you can. Head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
now.
Partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Be careful. All right, let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Be careful. Wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Look at those Castodon. Something's up with them. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You can switch to your slinger while aiming your weapon. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take any chances on. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to. Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. If you move around while grappled to a monster, it will burn through your stamina. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to get some serious damage. Watch out when a monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw and then calm down. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters. Mounted the monster. Now's your chance to topple it. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?